Thank you all so very much for your kind attention, for joining us this afternoon at the Dairy Center. What a great room, what a great space you have available to you. Thank you so much for having us here today. The last piece that you just heard was written by our leader and violinist, Mr. James Anderson. And that piece was appropriately titled Insomnia. The piece right before that was written by our pianist and composer, Jonathan Geer. It was inspired by Edith Piaf's Padam Padam, and Jonathan's piece was titled Belleville 72. The piece that we opened the concert with this afternoon was by the man himself, Mr. Astor Piazzolla. It was Verano, Porteño, or Summer in Buenos Aires. We cannot do a Piazzolla band or concert without the accordion, that is Mr. Mike Maddox. My name is Pat Harris on the double bass.
Oh, thank you.
And Tony Rogers on the cello. Thank you. Decarrissimo by Astor Piazzolla. Before that, the moody number that we played was written by our pianist, Jonathan Geer, and that was titled The Devil Made Texas. You all seem like a very kind, open-minded crowd, so I think this is the perfect time to give our little stump about Cruise for America 2016. That's a joke, Boulder. We love you. Sorry.
Wrong gig.
Wrong state, man. Wrong state.
No, it's a total joke. No, we love it. And the one before that was Oblivion. Yes. That featured our lovely dancers and Tony Robbins and Michelle. Can't win them all. On a serious note, though, I would like each and every one of you to invite each and every one of you to please consider the remote possibility of taking home one of our CDs with you today. We just put out a new album. I don't know what day of the week it is because we've been on the road for about a week and everything starts to blur together. But about a week ago, we finished a CD and we've been touring behind it through Colorado ever since. And we've had just the best time being able to promote that and playing new material from it. And much of what you're hearing this afternoon is on that newest album. We couldn't be more happy with how it turned out. It is self-titled APQ, which is short for the Austin Piazzolla Quintet. We are going to do another Piazzolla piece right now. This is in much more of a traditional tango vein. This is titled Loque Vendrá. Another one of those that you can file in the appropriately titled category. The name of that piece was Clockwork. Excuse me. We would like to press on with another Piazzolla composition. This one is called Michelangelo Set. Passepiéd, which takes its name from a French dance, but there is also a Debussy prelude of the same name, and the bass line was based on that, so that's where that comes from. We would now like to do a piece by Astor Piazzolla, which opens with a fugue among the front line of the band. This is from the Angel Suite, and this is the movement La Muerte de Angel, or the Death. very uplifting piece. I can only see the front row, but I'm going to gauge the rest of the room on that, and the fact that I see so many smiles up there, that everything is going well for everyone back in the darkness there. I hope that's true. I just want to say once again, on behalf of the band, on behalf of the Dairy Center, on behalf of the dancers, and pretty much everyone else involved with the arts, thank you so much for giving us your time and attention this afternoon. It is such a joy to be able to come to a room as beautiful as this and play to a crowd as beautiful as all of you are. So thank you so much. And without getting too schmaltzy, it really is the backbone of the arts. If you weren't here, we couldn't do what we do. We love playing with and for each other. We really love playing for you. So thank you for being here. And thank you so much for giving us all of your kind attention. And really, there's probably no shortage of things to do in Boulder, and you chose to spend your time with us today for that. We are grateful. So thank you so much. And we do have CDs available. Speaking of which, though, the flawless segue, this next piece is on our newest album. Once again, by our prolific pianist and composer, Jonathan Geer. The title is Portuguese Saudade, which is a deep longing over the blues.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so, so much. It's so wonderful to be able to get that kind of reception to the set. Thank you. I think we have time for one more. We would like to send you on your way this afternoon with a piece by Astor Piazzolla. And there's not many things we agree on as a band artistically, but one thing that we do agree on is that this is, without a doubt, one of his finest pieces that he's ever written. This is the somber Soledad.
Thank you. Thank you again, everyone, for being here today and for supporting live music at the Dairy Center. We look forward to seeing you on May 6th for Classical Music Out in London, which will be a very fun day. Please drive safely home, and thank you again so much.